Hello everyone, I'm Chad Bennett, show production manager for the Barbershop Harmony Society. I wanted to briefly demonstrate the process for downloading and logging into the BHS virtual campus, where our exciting 2021 virtual Midwinter convention is taking place. The process is simple and only takes a few minutes. Let's get started. The first thing you need to do is install the BHS virtual campus on your computer. So let's go to your email inbox. I'm using Google Chrome. If you've registered for Virtual Midwinter, you'll receive an email on the first day of the convention. Now, inside this email will be a link to download the BHS Virtual Campus desktop app. So let's accept the invitation. My email address is here. I'll need to enter my name, create a password, and confirm it, and then agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. You can read this if you'd like. Looks like my registration is complete. I don't need to save that password, but I do need to download the virtual campus. And there it is. I can click on this to install. Since this is a new application, Windows Defender doesn't recognize it. But I know that it's safe, so I'm going to run it anyway. If you need any assistance at this point, you can check the installation instructions for Mac or PC here. So I don't need these windows anymore, so I'm going to close them. When you're ready to install, you can leave all the defaults in place. Click Next. I do want to create a desktop shortcut. And install. Now this will take a minute or two, so just be patient as it loads. I have a very fast internet connection myself, so your experience may be a little bit different. And it looks like we're ready to launch the BHS virtual campus. Again, I'm okay with all of these settings just as they are. And now I'll log into the BHS virtual campus for the first time. The first thing that happens when you get into the virtual world is avatar creation. This is where you'll create your own customized character. If you'd like to try something random, just click on the dice. And it gives you many different options. It's at least a good place to start. The icons on the left are where you'll find all the different options for your avatar. I think I'm happy with my avatar now. So I don't want to cancel. I'm ready to save and exit. So I definitely want to be using headphones or earbuds. Otherwise, things will echo. And the tutorial will begin once we close this message box. To move, hold down the arrow keys or click on the ground. So there are arrow keys and running. So click anywhere on the ground to walk around or just use the arrow keys to turn, walk forward. For now, we'll go ahead and log out. And that closes the virtual campus. But when I'm ready to go back into the world, I'll double-click the icon. I'm on Windows, by the way. I'm ready to play. I'll maximize this window. And this is what it looks like as a returning user. I'll need to put in my password again. And we're back on the BHS virtual campus. If you have any technology questions when you first arrive in the virtual world, you can take a numbered ticket by clicking on the tech support stand immediately in front of you, and a staff member will assist you shortly. Throughout the convention, if you have any other questions, a staff member or volunteer will be stationed right here at the welcome desk and ready to help you out. We have lots of other help docs with tips on how to move and navigate around the virtual world, but you can start simply by using the arrow keys to walk around. And let's go ahead and log out again. I'm going to leave the wait list since I don't need technical help. Well, friends, there you have it. You've just seen the download and login process for the BHS Virtual Campus. If you're unsure how to maneuver once inside the virtual world, just visit barbershop.org/midwinter to take a video tour of the campus. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to our customer service team. You can call 800-876-7464 or send an email to customerservice@barbershop.org. If you still haven't registered for Midwinter, be sure to get your tickets now at barbershop.org/midwinter. If you're watching this video before January 28th, you can expect to receive the email with your download invitation in your inbox on the morning of the 28th. This video will be available for you to watch at any time. We look forward to reuniting with all of you at our 2021 virtual Midwinter Convention and making lots of new memories together. Thanks for watching, everybody, and take care.